Exhale back. Inhale forward. So if you can sink it further down, either taking your hands Namaskar Mudra here or stretching your hands over your head. Keeping your head square, lifting the chest up as much as you can. If you can't, get the left bottom of the knee onto the floor, bring onto the left knee. If you knee onto the left knee, you does not feel that you move the spine, you have to move yourself forward and sink your hips down. Holding it for 10, 9, 8, breathe in, breathe out. If you're not comfortable stretching your arms over your head, you can take your hands Namaskar in front of the chest. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release the hands down. From there, walk your hips back.